Hi guys, I'm geeking out because today I have some Funko Pop news to share with you all. If you haven't heard already, Funko has announced plans to open up a store in Los Angeles later this year that's nearly 40,000 square feet. It will be on Hollywood Boulevard with close proximity to the TCL Chinese Theater. Neighbors would be Shake Shack and SoulCycle. Like its sister store in Washington, it will allow customers to pose with life-size Funko figures, and you can sit in a Batmobile replica. Let me know in the comments below if you've visited Funko HQ in Washington, and what you thought of it. They hope for it to have an approximate Halloween opening. If successful, more stores could open in areas such as London, Tokyo, and Las Vegas. Thanks so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to unleash that inner geek.